What's your favourite idea? Mine is being creative.
How do you get that idea?
I just tried to think creatively. Now when you look at this orange, tell me please, what do you see?
It's just a boring old orange!
Maybe to you, but not to me. I see a silly face.
Whoa.
Walking along and smiling at me.
I don't see what you mean!
Cause you're not thinking creatively. So take a look at my hair.
Ooh.
I use my hair to express myself.
That sounds really boring.
I use my hair to express myself. Now, when you stare at the clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting?
No.
Come on, take another look.
Oh wait, I can see a hat. I can see a cat. I can see a man with a baseball bat. I can see a dog. I can see a frog. I can see a ladder leaning on a log.
Think you're getting the hang of it now, using your minds to have a good time.
I might paint a picture of a clown.
Whoa there, friend, you might need to slow down. Here's another good tip,
yeah,
of how to be a creative whiz kid. Go and collect some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favourite colour.
Blue.
Red.
Green.
Green is not a creative colour. There's one more thing that you need to know before you let your creativity flow. Listen to your heart, listen to the rain, listen to the voices in your brain. Come on guys, let's get creative! Agree to never be creative again.